still know. Ever.
Such a joy to see young people so passionate about the arts.
Everything's all right. Either of you heard of murder mail?
No. Murder mail?
There was a whole string of disappearances.
This isn't a gameplay trailer. This is a theatrical trailer.
I want the bloody gameplay.
Is it? Answer my questions. I reckon it is. Oh, fuck my mouth.
I don't think the police ever found this place.
Oh, fuck!
That's a head in a jar.
We can't stay, okay? We gotta go.
What the fuck is this? Ah, 4K Ginger! Hello, beautiful! I was just watching the car thing of Frankston.
When you make dangerous
from the world of the Dead by Daylight. But is it Dead by Daylight, though?
I love you.
I need to know more. It says a theatrical... What does it say? Buddy, what does it say, though? It says... What does it say? Ginger, you're a bloody... You're gorgeous and smart. Why do you have to have everything? And a huge dick. It says something about it being cinematic trailer. But 4K and Ginger, I miss you all the time. I miss you when I blink! It says, Unreal Mr... hold on, let me read properly like I'm not having a fucking stroke. Unravel a mystery of cosmic proportions. We even choose where every choice matters. Yes, dude! In this single cinematic horror. Ow! That wasn't a jizz rag. Almost hit Junior in the head. Please don't call the RSPCA legendary skater. What's up, baby? What's up, gorgeous Dan the man? You are looking delicious, and I mean that in every way. You're looking as delicious as tiny little poppadoms. These things. Ooh, mini poppadoms. They're bloody good. Hopefully they're healthy. Let's have a look. Yeah, could be worse. It's not like meth diet, but you probably lose some weight if you had enough of them. Damn, mate, how you doing? Gorgeous, gorgeous, and happy, and fantastic Friday. Oh, fuck, Junior thinks I've got foods. Junior, I'm out of food, sir. Please.
I've bloody got no more. You've eaten it all, you fucker.
He bloody thinks says, no, he doesn't like bacons. He likes poppadoms.
What are you eating, the poppadoms?
Poppadoms. They're poppadoms. Get out of here, Chad, you fucker. Oh, no. Have a look at him. Have a bo peep at this little fucker. Ah, he's a tortoise. Hold on. Skater, what's up? He's just a juge. Can't he make it any more obvious? Where are you going to junior?
Nature
he
likes is amazing.
Why are you going to poppadoms, Chambers?
He was one of them. Oh, that's bloody good. That's a good pour. But there's Junior. He's just sucking my ass because he thinks I'm going to... Just because I've got opposable thumbs, I can open packets. The only reason the cat likes me... but how are you doing? Hello. Hi, how are you doing? Welcome home. I was just watching, can I show you something? Can I bloody show you something? It's nothing weird, I promise, unless you want it to be weird. If you want to come racing, that'd be cool. If not, all good, I get it. But why? How's your week been? How are you? You look bloody beautiful. But check this out, I'm pretty excited. There's a few good games coming out. Can I show you? Let me show you. Ask a question, doesn't wait for a response. Because I'm bloody excited. I haven't been excited about games in a while. So I've got 00 Raven Simulator here, that's Slender Man. But Madison, I was thinking about playing Madison because that looks good. Silent Hill 2, oofties. My bum is full of grubs, Dan the Man. I already said g'day to you. Test Drive, Unlimited Solar Crown. That's kind of cool. I don't like solar though. Silent Hill 2, oh, I like the armless ones. They're a bit armless. but this is what I'm excited about because... It is a cinematic. Are you mature? I am of age. I'm a mature age. But it is a cinematic. So like a story base where we get to do chooses, which is an original movie Monde. And now I've got a bloody... Well, I had a stiffy. Now it's a raging stiffy. It's almost out. But let's have... What's this guy talking about? Let's go back here. Mature is probably that scary. Speaking of scary, this thing is scary if you're a puppetum. That is scary too.
In the summer of 1980, in the depths of an abandoned steel.
Are you absolutely sure this is safe?
An evil lies dormant, waiting to be unleashed.
Yo, ooh. Coming?
Junior, you scared?
Yeah, scared enough.
He's not scared.
Sorry, I stopped talking. Now I like the loading bar in the middle, that's cool, isn't it?
For the
first time. That's what's had all the girls.
Evil comes for all. A Christine Gordon film.
Check it. Hot.
Starring Jaime Rivera.
Ah, yummy.
Christine Gordon with Linda Casper.
Ah, Lindy, Robbie Green. Bonnie Rivera. Speaking of Robbie's, 4K Robbie's here. I go just. Ah, damn it. Yes, the miss, sorry. You bloody missed it up now. Oof, D, where you going? Where are you bloody taking her? Tell us everything. What do you got planned? Don't call me that. Did you hear what she called me? She called me a cunt. What's for lunch, baby? You look, glass agent. I drove past your house. Has it been 21 months? Has it been 21 months? Get out of here. You fucker, hey? Woo! How you doing? Thank you for the resub, as always. You is a challenging wank. Aww. Is that good? No, that's bad. Damn it. What can I do to make it an easier wank for you? Just for everybody. I want to make it the best wank you've had. Please, Riley, how you doing, friend? Happy Friday. Alien movie, did you like it? Scary? Was it poops? Is everything okay? Juge is moving. No. Here's the thing. He's got a bit of a taste for fucking puppadums. Puppadums. He loves them. Check this out. He loves a little crispy lentil snack. Come here, you little lentil fucker. I don't have many left. I ate them all. Because they're bloody good. Oh, no. Hold on. I'll give him a little. There's a morsel. One morsel for you, sir. I'm going to eat it. Oh, fucking. Oh, did he catch it? He did. He did a catch. I want it, baby boy. Dude, I can't stop. Can't stop, won't stop, unfortunately. Just feeding Junior because he's looking skinny. But how have you been? Welcome home. No, that's not for me. It's for Junior. We're eating lentil snacks now. 4K Ginge. I'm doing delicious. Thank you for asking. Live stripping along. Watching this. It looks good. Turn-based horror game. Not turn-based. Why have I got turn-based in my head? Turn-based and based on what? He is a 10 out of 10 good boy. We love you, Jude. You're a good boy. No more Papa Dums, though. Look. You know that I've got none left. He says, fucking frog shit. You had none before, but now you just pulled some out? That's what she said. But do you want to come racing? I was going to do Gran Turismo. But I've been thinking to myself, what games can we play in this? Not exactly a woo! I don't know when it comes out, but hopefully soon. Surprise! Hopefully it comes out soon. What do you reckon, Jude? But how's everyone doing? To a restaurant. Ooh, restaurante. What are we doing? Are you going to take for ice cream afterwards?
Why do you hate Cedar Hill so much?
I don't. But yeah, so this game here will be much like the quarry.
The mill. Spend enough time in my life.
Oh yeah, a bit of mill.
Realize every place has got.
Did we watch this already?
That belongs to the boy you're looking for. You can't shoot a movie in here.
Now I've already seen this one. It's not really showing us anything new, but fuck, it looks good. So I've just been fucking around. So Silent Hill 2 looks amazing as well. Will I be scared? Yes. And this game here looks pretty good, doesn't it? I haven't been looking at what games are coming out, but this looks okay. What if it's like if you know, like these games when you play them, they put that illusion of speed on there and it feels like either on meth or the elusive. What was that? Remember that? How's this guy? He talks too much, huh? Remember that movie with the guy? Limitless! Fuck yeah, that's what these games remind me of. You know when he has the like full fuck outs and he's off his dick hole?
I've explored the streets of Hong Kong Island in search of wealth, fame, and style.
To me, the solar crown represents much more than race.
And there's 64 of power. How are you doing, everybody? Welcome home.
An incarnation of elegance extends both in physical appearance and on the road.
This competition is as much about what happens behind the wheel as it is outside the cars. It's not just about performing on the track. It's about mastering your image to remain visible and shine among the elite.
Oh, I'm in VR.
From the cars hovering throughout the competition.
Remember, who here put your hands up and your pants down when, like, Metro? Remember when Metro was an insult? Oh, dude, you're so Metro, hey? It was like when you, like, used to do your hair and try and look good. I suppose, like, yeah. And you used to, like, pop your collar. Remember pop collars? but, dude, you're so fucking Metro. And that was a thing, huh?
Sweets that I could claim but in Australia, as my reputation grew.
The times I've spent challenging my rivals.
And earning the respect of my teammates. I have proved my worth.
The Sharps opened their doors to me. Their representation of sophistication and prestige made me join without hesitation.
The streets expressed what I always believed. Success is synonymous with making an impression. And it was the perfect match.
Ah, Texas, he's here. He is cute. And he's looking into your soul.
My life on this island has been shaped by all of this.
I'm bored. He's not looking into your soul anymore. He's by looking into mine for the foods.
Nature is amazing.
How you doing, baby? How you doing, Texas? Look, here we go. Back to the game. If everyone wants to come racing. Oh, shit. If everyone wants to come. This dude stinks. Also, I've got a new schedule. I know, right? It looks good, but I was getting bored by the storyline already. I bloody want to go fast in cars. I need bring back Need for Speed Underground. Fucking stop fucking around, am I right? Hey, Stud Muffin, what to do? Good morning, Blue. Good morning, Blue. You are looking delicious. Speaking of Stud Muffins, here's a juge. Fucking quit looking at me like I got food. I bloody don't got any more. Welcome home, yummy. And can confirm, is yum. Now let me put on some music, please. I insist. Hold on. Hey, what's he doing? There we go. Hey, Stone! Yes! Gotta go. Oh, in 4 minutes. Damn it. Where you bloody gotta go? Go race with us? But Stone, how you doing, baby?
Great, Lucia.
And I hope you're doing deliciously. You look fucking fantastic. And I hope you have the best fucking day. For free land. Not in South Australia, you're not. Slight flex, but my house has gone up $70,000. It hasn't, though. 4 minutes. That's a lot of wanks. 4 wanks? Amateur. 4 minutes, that's a couple of wanks. That's amateur. 4 minutes, please. Hey, 4GG. 4 minutes is well. Lucky girl. Mons, welcome home. Great to see you. Things are ripping. Life's ripping. Everything. Yeah, I'm happy. I'm bloody happy. How's that, eh? Oh, please, yeah. He's not. Oh, there we go. Is that music too loud? Because it's really loud for me. Too loud. But how you been, Stones? No work here. Oh, bloody well. Whatever you're doing, I fucking love you. Now, yeah. Well, a lot's happening. We got the Cadillac is booked in for its inspection on the 3rd of next month. September. Is September next month? I always think it's August, September, October. What month is it? Woo-hoo! What month is it? Fuck me. Hold on. It's August already. August, September. 3rd of September. Yes! It's a Wednesday. It's booked in for 12:20. I fucking can't wait. October. No Decembers. Hi, Mark. How you doing? I am so confused. Time? I kept on saying October. No poppadoms. Oh, poppadoms. Is that working? Oh, fuck, I didn't start that. Everybody, I have to come back. He's done it. Oh, GBO's baby, good vibes only for life. Welcome home. I love you. I love you. I bloody love you. I love you. Is there a thing when someone says I love you, it's lesser than I love you? And also, if you put too many X's, do you sometimes like, do like kiss, 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 kiss? Do you think that's you can do too many kisses? Is it? Can you be too kissy? Now, Jordy, luck. I don't need it. I got you, baby. Welcome home. I love you, Nevi. Welcome home. Everybody, how's your bum? Hey, Zills! Oh, clear Zilla? Antibody seeing you here, hey? Welcome home, baby. How's things? Now, I gotta come back, though. I'll be back. Junior still thinks I got something for him. And I bloody got something for him. Oh, Jordy. That's a lot of kisses. And I hope you didn't take away. Speaking of take away, I had KFC last night. That shit, KFC sucks ass. $22 for bloody KFC. Fuck off. And this chips was so, I had limp chips. No limp chips here, baby. I've got the stiffest little fry you ever see. Oh, I'll be back in a minute. I've got to turn on me bloody, I've got to turn on me thing. Yeah, I know. I used to love KFC. Are you a Burger Kingian? Here's a fun fact. In Australia, there was a Burger King already established, right? That was trademarked in Australia. So when Burger King from the States came over to Australia, the original Burger King here, the convict Burger King, said, bloody, you can't call it that. So, you want to know what they had to do? They had to change their name from Burger King to Hungry Jack's. So, in Australia, we've only got Hungry Jack's because there was one bloody stubborn fucker that said, you can't call it Burger King because it was trademarked. So, isn't that a bullshit story? But, so we don't have the King. We got Hungry Jack's. Who is Jack? How does he even get hungry? Yes. It was for a while. There was Burger King's in airports and there was a couple in Adelaide. You are true. Glassy Region. I came past your house the other day. I was working up near the reservoir. I came past and I bloody had a look and I saw your car sitting there. I didn't have enough time to stop because I was coming to Strem. But Glassy, we've got to catch up soon. He's from South Australia, so you know we're fucked. All right, now, what race do you want to do? Do you want to race? Do you want to play? Whatever. I just want to hang out. You want to just hang out? I've got to take my top off, though. I was making sure those cameras are still working well. And let me just say, they're really looking good. The endoscope's doing fantastically. Now, Junior, what the fuck are you doing, mate? I am sick of you.
And you're bloody hungry, Cuts. How's that Guts hungry?
He's hot on it today. Drop bears, they are delicious. Well, drop bears are almost as delicious as dolphin. That's a succulent meat, isn't it? Let me tell you. Woo-wee! What do you reckon? Yeah, it's a good meat. The other white meat, really, isn't it? So, yeah, dolphin, drop bears, good. A bit stringy, though. A bit bloody stringy, so... But it's not a bad, it's not a bad one. You want to boil it up, it's more like you got to sort of treat it like a mutton. You know, fuck, it's cold without me jumper on. But he's fucking smart, this guy, isn't he? Now, welcome to Ocean Avenue, by the way. Yesterday, pick a track, would you please? I always wonder how... Well, I know, Yaz. How you doing, welcome. Well, I want to go to America just to eat their food. I want to walk into Denny's and say what the fuck is up, Denny's, and then get a grand slam. But I hear the Coke's different, a cola, and I hear the other Coke's different too. But that's vanilla Coke. But I hear it's all a bit different. We got different bloody taste buds. I know. I love him. I love him to bits. He's this. I got a memory yesterday on fucking Facebook. How's Facebook bringing up the past all the time? It's like a fucking really shitty girlfriend. Yesterday, 9 years ago, I picked up Junior. He was 8 years old. 9 years ago. My best little mate. I don't like thinking of his age. I almost always cry when I think of his age because it's not long enough. Weekly race campaign. Fun? Are they good? I have not looked, as always. South Africa, how's it? The difference in South Africa said South Africa has McDonald's Pizza Hut tastes better. Well, I'm excited to go to America just for that. Plus America. Now I'm gonna come back. Geez, his birthday, he's 9, 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56. Oh, fuck, I fucked it up. I haven't done the 7 times tables in a quick while. Hold on. Hey, pretend Siri. What is 9 times 7?
The answer is 63.
Junior's 63. He's bloody 63 years old. Hey. Hey, he's still got all their babies. All right, Woody Glenn. What a Glenn. All right, get in here over there, would ya? Let's go over. Group 4, you happy? You and me, baby, let's do it. Yeah, there we go. Boom, man, great cooks, because 2 eggs, 1 sausage. Add a little milk and full woman's tummy. For 9 months. Oh, speaking of 9 months, Glassy, how's beautiful Cara? Oh, Twiglet.
You big stud.
How you doing, Twiggy? Good. Good mooning? Is it still mooning for you? Now this dog is making me very... uneasy today. Still pregnant AF is still in there. You better be looking after her. just butt stuff at the moment, huh? Happy birthday, thank you, Yaz. Well, it's kind of his birthday. It's always his birthday. Look at him. He looks ecstatic to be here. But glad he sent my love to that beautiful woman. And I can't wait to meet that little bean. One little bean. Do you know if it's a boy bean or a girl bean? No, don't tell me. I don't want to know. When's the thing? I've got so many questions. But I'm liable to punt. It's a girl! Oh, little princess. Beautiful. Look. I don't expect you to name it Chad. It's okay. So that's fine. I forgive you. It's not a great name for a girl, really. So, all good. I was hoping that my middle name's Rice, if you can work with that. So, well, mum said Chad Reese today. I thought I was in bloody trouble. I'm 36 and I still get in trouble by me mum. I pull out. Yes, please. Oh, kia ora! Oh, we got Naces! We're getting a bit funny. There's a bit on here. Hold on, there's something happening. My friend named his daughter Arnie after Get Out of the Chopper. Fuck this guy and his bad jokes, huh? I still wonder why you're here. Now, I've got to do a thing. Can you push refresh? I'll be back in a second. I promise. I'm bloody not going anywhere. I promise. Well, I am, but I'll be back, okay? Junior, stay there. But I got to turn on a thing. I forgot something. My dignity. I'll be back.